Okay, Taco Tuesday again. Special guest, Jen Fuller.
Hello.
You, okay, tell me who you recruit in on the Therapy Allied side. Like, what's your focus over there?
Yeah, so we do a little bit of everything. We do radiology, ultrasound, therapy, just kind of everything, really.
Yeah.
New CT, X-ray.
New to Atlas, definitely not, you're not new to the industry whatsoever.
Uh-uh.
No.
Nope.
Okay, so Jen actually requested this. She has is it a therapist? Tech.
Tech. She's an X-ray tech.
X-ray tech she wants to give tacos to.
Yes.
So she picked a place, Fuzzy Taco, here at Village Pointe, not too far from Madonna Rehab Hospital, like right across the street, and Women and Children's Hospital, right down the street, not too far from us down there. So a number of hospitals, like this is the place in Omaha with like the Apple Store and Shields and places like that. So
lots of shopping.
Tons of shopping, kind of right on the corner here. So Fuzzy Taco, we got their carne asada taco. There's a lot of stuff on here.
Yes, there is. It
There's
looks good.
There's a lot of stuff on here. I've eaten here before. I've never had this one though.
All right.
So do you understand how the scoring works?
1 to 4, right?
1 to 5.
Or 1 to 5. Okay.
1 to 5. Yep. And then so 1 terrible, 5 awesome.
Got it.
Cool.
All right. Here we go.
Here we are. Fuzzy Taco, Village Pointe.
Gosh, they're so full.
First of all, I love how much cilantro is here. Look at this. That's legit right there. All right.
Good.
There's a lot of stuff going on there.
A little dry. Maybe it needs a little hot sauce.
Maybe you need some of their butt burning sauce. There you go. I'm gonna let you choose whether or not.
I don't know, this kind of scares me.
They got regular and habanero. Let's try the habanero. Let's see how hot this really is. My guess is not very hot. All right, there we go. This one's from my friend Mario.
Better with the sauce.
Mm-hmm. It's not hot either. If you're gonna have hot sauce, make
this one's
it
not
hot
either.
All right, you wanna go first?
I don't want to say too low, but I would say a 3.
3 is a low score. I mean, that's not a terrible score, though. I'm going to like 3.5. I'm not too far off here. It's good. I like all the extra stuff. There definitely could be something else to it, though.
I agree.
And if you're going to have a hot sauce and you're going to call it butt burning, make it hot.
Yes, this one's not hot either.
No.
But it's good. Definitely good.
All right, so who do you want to give tacos to?
Jane Hagenbuck. She is an X-ray tech working in Florida.
In Florida, right?
Yes.
Awesome. All right. Jane, you said what's her
yes.
name? Jane, tacos on us. Go someplace fun. Find someplace cool down in Florida. Maybe have some fish tacos or something. Take some pictures. Send us the receipt. We'll reimburse you for it. Jen, thank you so much.
Thank you.
For coming out. I'm going to eat the rest of my tacos now. We'll see you next week.